हेलो, आई एम डॉक्टर इतनेरा विठेला। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल हैप्पी क्रिसमस एंड एडवांस हैप्पी न्यू ईयर टू एवरीवन। आई एम रियली हम्बल एंड हैप्पी टू बी पार्ट ऑफ वैलिडिटी सेरेमनी ऑफ COVID-19 अवेयरनेस एनलाइटमेंट कैंपेन कनेक्टेड बाय राइटर्स वॉइस। आई गॉट टू नो अबाउट दिस कैंपेन थ्रू माई ब्रदर सुजीत, हु इज द फाउंडर ऑफ राइटर्स वॉइस एंड ही हैड स्टार्टेड दिस कैंपेन। I have studied about the topics which are involved in the campaign, which are really good, and I got to know that it's been decided and selected by set of doctors, and the topics are really very good, and really they are knowledgeable. I even know like there are many young people, huge faculty, and experienced personalities. Like attending like Google Meet, making some presentations, discussing their views, which is really a very good thing, very good sign even, in order to tackle this COVID-19. As we are seeing daily different types of variants, we are hearing in different countries. So it's really important to us to do this type of campaigns more in field, on field, off field, like online, offline, something like that. So we should try to promote this type of campaigns more and more should be coming up as the season 1 and season 2 should be come up. And I think this type of campaigns can really make a difference, because change starts from one person, and it's needed to be example of change, like what this campaign shows it. And potentially this type of campaigns are conducted by our young people, it's really a good idea. Even I did campaigns, I know how struggle we do it and how much we put on it to do a campaign, and it's really important to us and others even. So I tell like all the best and congratulations for the campaign, and please be safe, as there are large gatherings these days, as there are festivals. Use mask, use sanitizer, maintain social distance, not only for ourselves but even for others, to not spread this new variants.